So spooky. Check something real quick. Hit or miss. Sweet. Alright, let's go. I think that's something. Wait, what the fuck? I think that is something. Morally and emotionally. Thank you. what's up, Bugs? I see you, man. Just handling some business real quick before I fucking start. It's the worst thing to do. Ghost rabbit. Yeah, I sees you. Alright. Just talking with another streamer. One of the mods for one of my friends' channels. He's going through some shit right now. So. Fun. There's no data for this game, so I already... Never mind. Midlife crisis, holy fuck. Ha ha! I'm gonna turn on subtitles so people in the stream that can't hear it can read it. And I really don't care about partner's life gauge because they're AI, so I can't. The brightness of the mark in the center is barely visible. It's barely visible here. Holy shit. That's barely visible? Really? Like, you gotta jack up the brightness that much? Fuck it. Go all in, right?
Copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy, 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problems with Jim Owens on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kit. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Thank you.
What's up, Zep? What are you making? All right, Bugs, that's cool, man.
Connolly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Oh boy, the head bobbing, this is gonna fucking drive me nuts.
There are no weapons left in their cars. Blood or shell casings out here.
All right, we have nothing. Yeah, we're just gonna go in.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Jesus.
Did you hear something?
Trying not to.
Someone alive in here.
Gross.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Alrighty then. Okay. Wanna let me down? Yeah, I'm just gonna. Yeah, you just take that half over there. Yep. Yeah, you just go do whatever you need to do over there. And I'm gonna try to. I'm gonna try to get that knife in. Oh, fuck. The stream's kinda not working with my internet. You need to get some. Lower the quality. No. Okay. All right. Do over. Woo. That is one way to fuck that up in short order. That didn't take very long. All right. Bad idea. Don't follow him. Where the fuck? What happened to my knife, dude? That's one thing I don't like. I don't like the toggle. No. I don't like the fact that I have to hold that. I want that to be a toggle. There we go. Where the fuck? Yo, there's no place for me to go, dude. Oh shit, this dude's gonna fucking... Oh, I gotta get those keys. Alright, I see. You go over there, big boy. Let me get them keys right there. Fuck did he go?
Shit. Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh!
That's why I always want to start my day. That's, you know, yeah, why not? Giant fucking pool of dead body parts. Absolutely. Sign me up. Oh, fucking Captain Gimpy Limpy here. Holy shit. Dude got fucked up. Let me figure out a way to... Why does this look so bad? Why? This... The fuck's that noise? What's up, Kev? Holy shit. How you doing, man? Is there anything in this box? Anything in here? Anything? Nothing? 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 Okay. Fine. Trying to make sure I don't miss anything. I don't want to have to come back through here and be like, oh shit, you know, I missed this on that playthrough. Now I gotta go back and fucking play it again. I don't want to fight that guy with a chainsaw. I don't want to be doing that. Jeez. Excuse me? Okay, I guess we're running now. Why does that look so gross? Oh, God. Come on, man. Red Dead Redemption 2? Yeah. A lot of people have... I heard it's gotten a little stale, though. Do I check that out or do I go for the door? Oh man! All right, I'm gonna go check this first. Is this guy?
Where's the exit?
Oh, there's a guy. There's a thing right there. What's that? Blockade at the front end of the sewer. There's a ladder that will take you up to the old ward. If you could make it through there, you can find an elevator leading outside. It would be your only chance. Alright. So let me go back and check this room real quick. Come on. You can do it! Oh, and, yeah. There's nothing in here. That's fucking great. Nothing. Nothing. Why the fuck would they put a random fucking room here? Oh my God. The story mode is good, but online needs help bad. Yeah, I mean, there's not a lot you can do with online... Like an online cowboy game, there's just not a lot you can do. Like, it's an error piece, so you're kind of limited to what you can and can't do. Okay, that. All right, these all look like bad options. Like, can I not open this one? Oh, thank God. Okay, all right, so I got a gate here. Why does that look so bad? Yeah, that's fucking great. And this one's locked too. I don't want to go in here. Please don't. I have to go in here, don't I? Can't open these. The ladder. Why does this look like a bad idea? This looks like a terrible idea. I can't even see up that high. I can't. uh, This looks like certain death. What are you doing? Oh, there's a journal over there. System system operation test, blah 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 blah. Okay. Is that it? This is just checkpoints are never good. Okay then. All right. Well, I guess I'm committed. Door closed. Okay, let's. Hello. Hello? I fucking hear someone, dude. You guys probably can't hear that. Hello? There's somebody up here. There's somebody up here. I think it's a chainsaw guy. Oh, yeah. Okay, hold on. I'm not coming out. This is like, get out. I'm like, no. I'm not leaving my safe space. This is my safe space. No. God, I know I'm gonna die. In this room, right? Oh shit, stay over there. Oh god. No, 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 no. Yeah, that's probably a good idea not to, yeah. Oh my god, oh god, oh god, come on, dude. Oh shit.
Shit.
Oh man! Come on. Dude fucking double backed. Oh my god. Motherfucker, dude. Fuck. I thought he was coming down the hallway. No, no. Dude's going to the room. Come on, dude. Look at your ass. Oh, come on. This fucking dude. Oh my god. I probably should have picked fucking casual. Nah, but nah, man. I gotta go in hard. I gotta be like, nah, man. Fuck this. I'm going all in. Balls in, dude, right? Alright, so what? Alright, so what I need to figure out is which way he's gonna go. Oh, that was probably the worst throw I could do. shit, this dude. Oh god, wrong way. Oh shit. That's the only way. That's the only way I can go. Door open, please. Yeah. Oh god. No. No, man. No. No. Fucking A. Out the cigarettes!
Find myself within. Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do.
Was it like a Nine Inch Nails ripoff? I guess that's one way to start off a game, right? Throw you right into the fucking shit and be like, by the way, there's your intro. Oh. If I don't see that dude anytime soon, I'll be happy. I wish there was like a sprint button. Which there isn't. Just a fucking... Okay, that's normal. Running's good. Okay.
Yeah.
fuck?
Shit.
Very Inception-y feel.
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Wow.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Yeah? What? What? Huh? What? What? Oh, okay. I guess that's normal? Dude just randomly turning into a zombie in the middle of... Hello? Hello? Why the fuck am I strapped to a fucking gurney? Is this even me? Who the fuck are you? Hello? Why am I in a basement? What the fuck? Didn't I just escape from this place? Oh my god. I'm back! Who the fuck are you? You're just gonna leave me here? Hello? What's that beeping noise? Oh god. Is this like some weird brain transfusion thing? What? Dude, I'm not into dudes. Whoa! No means no, buddy. Holy shit. It's one hell of a nightmare, man. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in the village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. More than a dozen mutilated bodies. Don't know what the hell that has anything to do with what's going on. But, yeah, that's a thing. Ooh, is that brain goop? Give me my brain goop. Brain goop. Why am I... Oh, bad.
Hello? Anybody there?
Give me the brain. Give me that. Give me. Give it to me! Let's see. I want to make sure I'm not missing anything here. Where's the nurse? Nurse! I know you're out there. You might want to get Terminex out here. I'm pretty sure you've got... Ooh. Hi.
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here.
Right now. Soul! Is that a clue? Am I dead? Why does that have a cross on the door? Mine doesn't! One's got a cross. Alright, one's got two, three crosses. It's got two. Two. Three. And let me guess, this one's one, right? Oh, that's four. Weird. So I'm in one. Weird.
That's a hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here.
She's kind of cute.
Without signing in.
She's kind of cute. I'll do two saves. I'll do a end of chapter and then...
There's no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
Fun.
By the way, you're not hooking me up to that fucking chair, lady. Just saying. Nothing up here. Any reading material? Any pamphlets? Anything that I need to know about before I go and get lobotomized? Wacko. Why are hot nurses always the crazy ones? Fuck.
Smells like medicine.
Yeah, didn't get the memo, Dick. You're in the hospital.
You are all right. Please, relax.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm...
Please, have a seat.
I've seen horror movies, lady. I know how this ends.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Yeah. Huh? Okay, room on fire. Fire bed.
Now what makes you say that?
What? What? What the fuck? Yo! Okay! And I'm...
What the hell is going
and
on?
And I'm still wounded.
Where am I?
Syringe recovery. 30. Yeah, man, it's, okay. X to use.
Kidman, where are you?
Ah. I'll put that over there.
Connolly.
There is nothing else. Is that it? No, any brain goop? Wait, there was something here. Give me that!
fire. I have no idea where the fuck to go. So, don't think I can go that way. I think I have to go this way. Let me guess. This is the river. This is the river that was in that fucking article where they found all those dead bodies or whatever, right? Is that what this is? Huh? Alright, what? I fucking hate birds. What the fuck is this thing? Can I pick up like a 2x4 or something? Fucking goat? Let's see. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. There's no map. There's no map. Why do I feel like punching shit's like a bad idea? Alright, I see like fire or something over here. Follow the light, Carol Ann. Follow the light. Shit, I hear something. Oh, yeah.
Hey.
No. What? Hello? What are you doing, bro? Why are the pretty ones always so stupid? Nah, bro. Like, you can't be...
Connelly?
No. Click this stupid wheel. I'm gonna put this up here. Fucking. Like, how's like clip? Like, clip? Really? Nah, man. It's a revolver, dude.
There's no fucking clips, no magazines. It's a fucking revolver, dude. Oh, God. Fucking. Man, I wish to God these fucking game companies would fucking do a little bit of fucking research. Put in a little fucking effort, man. Oh, my God. Oh. Two rounds. The fuck am I gonna do with two rounds? Is there a way to like auto turn the light off? Doesn't look like it. Guess not. I guess it's on. Ask and you shall receive. See that? I'll take that brain goop though. Can I punch this? Oh, of course I can. Okay. Yeah. Let's see. Oh shit. The fuck is that? Hello? Is that that kid?
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa.
How the fuck did...
Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Where the fuck did you go, kid? Approach a fallen enemy, press circle to burn them, destroy them completely. Burning consumes one match. Alright, circle. Apparently I don't have any matches. Oh, there we go. No goop!
I just saw that. It seemed a long time ago. They said that I'm the one fastest ever to rise to the ranks. Can't wait to get started. Know that I can do more good as a detective than I can ever do as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear that damn uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD needs all the help they can get. There's a seamlessly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City is my home, and this is my job to protect it. Interesting.
Shit!
7 years bad luck right there. She's in your
I must be losing it.
Or maybe you're just... Maybe you just have the hots for the nurse. I know there's a couple nurses in my life I got the hots for. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Serial killer on the loose. Serial killer on the loose. Victims had surgery performed on them. Police believe slaying... the work of a serial killer, missing people in several local communities. Victims had surgery performed on them. Fun.
Whatever is the matter?
Leslie Withers. Psychiatric patient Lily was disappeared from a locked room at Beacon Mental Hospital. Please. You tired? Yeah, I can see your heart at work. Oh yeah, I would definitely take that to the bone zone. I'm a sucker for a guy with dark, or with a chick with dark hair. Alright, what can we upgrade? Can we upgrade anything? I don't know if we can upgrade anything. Alright, so we have weapons, abilities. Let's see. Damage multiplier. 2500! Holy shit! Alright, let's see. I'm curious to know how the hell that would work. How do you increase the clip size on a fucking cylinder-based weapon? That's interesting to me. Interesting. Maybe we should focus on abilities first. Take more ammunition. Take more matches. I really need those abilities though. That's the thing. I need 3 second sprint speed. That's atrocious. I'll hold on to it. There was like a weapons upgrade table. Guess not. Bye. I don't think I can do any. Oh, I can do sneak attacks. Okay. Where is this kid going? Oh, fireman.
Are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Okay. Thank you. Where the fuck's this other guy at? I don't have a throwable. Let's see what his pattern is. Let's see what his pattern is. Is he going all the way to the back? He's gonna go all the way to the back, I'll just wait. Okay. This will be more than enough time for me to fucking catch him on the take back. So he's gonna come up, he's gonna sit there, he'll move to the building, and then he'll start walking down that path again. Yeah. And then once he turns, that's when I'll make my move on him. I'm assuming I can get him behind. I have no matches. Oh, I guess that's a thing. Okay. I ain't taking any fucking chances. I don't need them shits. Why is there a place I can hide in here? That's not promising. Holy fuck. Okay. Holy shit, I hear a whole mess of them. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh. That could have been bad. Nothing to break in there either. Why is this one light so much brighter than everything else here? Huh. Weird. Okay. Let's see. I see one. All Is he looking this way? Is he? He's looking this way. All right, so we're not gonna go that way. Let's see. It's gotta be another way to get around this guy. A throwable? Oh. Oh shit, I hear another one over here. Oh, there he is, I see him. Let's see. There's nothing for me to fucking pick up? Holy shit. Wow, I have nothing to throw. Guess it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I guess I could try to totally avoid them. I really want that fucking brain goop. Let's see. Jesus, all I do is fucking hear him. I can't see him, though. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, there's a booby trap right there. So, yeah. Where the fuck is the actual trap, though? Is it right there? I can fucking see it. I can't disarm it. Maybe I can get these guys to come through here and fucking trip that fucking... Or not. Okay, let me see if I can get that out. Let me see if I can get the other one down. Which is the one that was over here. This one here has his back to me. I should be able to get this one. Didn't mean to fucking break that glass, but hey, whatever. Get that ammo. Okay. What the? Oh shit. Fuck is back here. The fucking I wonder if like going in here is a bad idea. Okay.
That wasn't so bad. So how much do I've got 10 rounds. It's a maximum I can have. So I either need to start shooting motherfuckers, or I'm gonna have to figure out the best way to fucking ammo conserve here. I don't even know if I wanna. Is my bottle still over here? No. Shit. Fuck. And this trap here, it can't be disarmed. How's the easiest way to get this guy outside of this house? Can't go that way, that fire is too close. This guy goes over there. And then he comes back, right? Oh shit, there's a fucking trap right there. Fuck. Oh, that's a bomb trap, too. Oh, shit. Is there another way into this house? Holy shit, is that another trap? Holy fuck. Is there any other way into this house? Probably not. Ooh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Let me just make sure there's no more traps.
Stay gone, bro. I have a bad feeling about this. What was that? What the fuck is that? Oh my god. I'm not going that way. I'm not going that way. There's gotta be another way. Okay, not good, not good. Okay, not good, not good. Oh shit, come on dude. Come on brother, come on brother. That one over, shit. That one over like a wet fart in church. Run, homie! Oh god, they're coming!
God damn it!
Start another chapter. We'll do one more. That mask is terrifying. Oh, God.
Shit.
Well, I can't crouch. Why does this look like it's a bad idea? I can't hold any more of those. Alright, so... And I didn't get an opportunity to go into that place. The hospital. So... But why is there a random... Wait for me to climb through this window? No? Wait, isn't it the same music with the fucking guy with the chainsaw? Why do I get a distinct feeling this is gonna go bad? And why the fuck are there so many fucking bottles everywhere? Oh boy, this is no bueno. Oh, and that's a spot I can hide in. Oh, this should be fun. Oh, what is this? Is that a booby trap? Alright. Stop the needle. Blue success, red failure. Great. Nice. Good job, Jeet. Good job, buddy. Fuck me. Oh.
Leslie, over here.
Oh God. No.
Oh. What's that? Stick grenade? Really? Okay, what the fuck is this? World War II? Okay, handgun. I wanna put that there.
Who's there?
No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor, Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, my
Give me the brain goo, bruh. Pick it up. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna have to give me a minute, Doc. I got shit I need to look into. Yeah, hiding under a bed is probably not a great idea, but whatever. I do need a fucking another syringe. I could always backtrack and grab the other one, but... Don't... Okay. Yeah. What the fuck am I doing with all these parts? Was that an axe? Oh shit. Oh. Yeah, fuck yeah, dude. Nothing. Oh, we're racking up that brain goop. I might go back and grab that fucking syringe. Woo! Double down on the goopy goops. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about! Give me that goop. Ew. Upstairs. Let's go see what's nah, what are you doing, dude? Open the door. Yeah, that's it. Just kick it in.
Yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Dick.
Operate it if I'm to pass through.
Is gonna get himself killed.
I don't like this. I definitely don't like the sound of that. I think that dude drops the axe and there's no axe for me to pick up. fuck. This looks like a bad idea. This looks like a really bad idea. Locked. Oh, that's great. Jesus.
Shit. Better find cover.
Fuck. Fucking got sniped by his fucking zombie motherfucker. Oh, God. I gotta be more sparing with my shots. That's what it is. I wish there was a way to slow down your fucking time. There's no real way to adjust your aim sensitivity either, so... Whoops! That wasn't there before. Of course, there's a door closed again. Hmm.
Whatever is the matter?
This path, like a. Right, eh? Weird. All right, Bugs. Thanks, man. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. $5,200 should be more than enough to at least upgrade. Upgrade my life.
Thank you.
Oh my god, what? Yo, why am I... Damn it! Agony crossbow, aim and shoot. Reload, change ammo type. Explosive bolts. Cool. Creep bolts. Got it. Bolt.
Great. There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Oh, they're up top. Okay. Got 12 shots, I gotta make them all count. No door, nothing. This is the only door there is. So I gotta throw it on the steps. Two down.
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, An amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Alrighty then. Don't mind if I do. We got a shotgun though? That'd be helpful. Oh. What's in here? Oh yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh. I'll take that. Up here. Now we're talking. I have one explosive bolt.
Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes. Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness.
Yes, sir. There's no way up
Their minds there. Became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Holy fuck, that's terrifying.
Ex- Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Aren't I supposed to smash these things, right?
Thank you.
move. Fucking A. Okay. So, how the fuck am I supposed to down this guy? Holy shit, dude fucking took fucking two explosive arrows right to the fucking face. Wow. Wow. Alright. Fucking get messed up with no fucking problem. Okay. So I can't outrun him without getting stuck on shit. Easiest way to fucking fight this guy. Maybe a grenade? Oh my god! Alright, here, let's see. Shit. Maybe I need to get this guy to fucking come chase my ass to the fucking chain. That's what it is. to fucking... Ugh.
Uh-huh.
Dude's fucking impervious to fucking explosions, apparently. I could always try to hit him with a grenade to start with, I guess. That's probably not the best idea.
Wow. What the fuck am I gonna do here? How the fuck am I gonna... Legit gonna have to like fucking craft bolts every time I fucking fight this guy.
You should find this useful. This way, please.
500. One might have more base damage. Especially on those explosive ones. I'll have to figure out how to fucking kill this guy. Where are we going?
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this? That key will allow you to open this door. The contents are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to.
She's one weird chick. So find out. Right, so somehow... Somehow I need to be able to kill this guy.
What?
no way to fucking fight this guy. There just isn't. There's literally no way to fight this guy. The only thing I can think of is climb up. Is to climb up the ladder and fight the guy from above. That's the only thing I can think of. That's the only way that I can think of fighting this guy. Stamina meter is fucking atrocious. Nah, man, come on, dude. You can't get tired now, dude. Come on.
Gotta take this guy down fast.
Okay, apparently I can't hit him for that.
Oh.
There's no way to kill. There's no way to kill this guy. There just isn't. There's no way to fucking kill this dude. There just isn't. Ugh, God. Oh, all right, let's fucking try this again. Oh, you really have to use a shotgun. Use this thing. And then when he goes down, you gotta use bolts, I guess? Is that what it is? I gotta fight him out here. I gotta fight him out in open space. So, I need to... I don't know if I can save. Fucking traps and shit. I can't use these traps.
Have you forgotten something?
Yeah. I forgot that I need to save after I got that last bit of goop.
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Thanks, nurse. This chick's funny. Headshots only. Can you not? Holy fuck with the reloads. Wow. That is fucking atrocious. That is bad. That is bad, bad, bad. Oh, that is bad. The reload on that is fucking atrocious. I'm not feeling that at all. Yep.
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
You should take care of these nuts. Headshots only. Can't run! I literally could not run. Wow, that is bad. That is pretty bad. The pistol doesn't have enough damage. The pistol doesn't have enough damage. I might just have to come back to this. I don't even know how many fucking how many shots it takes to fucking down this guy either. I wish it gave me like a fucking health bar or something. Oh, shit. Come on, dude! Come on, man! Wow! When your stamina is fucking gone, you are fucking toast. You can literally do absolutely nothing. You can't do anything. That part of the game mechanic, that is bad. You should still be able to fucking shoot. Even if you're out of gas, you can still fucking pull a trigger, dude. I don't give a fuck how bad you're out of shape. You can still pull a trigger when you're fucking out of gas like that. Come on, man. Let's fucking be real, dude.
You should take better care of yourself.
Thank you. fucking toast. Holy shit. Wow.
I better hold on to this.
I will deal with that shit in a second. I need to finish taking care of this guy that's over here. Of course. Fuck a duck. Holy fuck, dude. Can I not? I don't even think I have any more. I have no more health. I'm not fighting that guy again, so. Shit, that was close. Take that goop, though. Don't mind if I do. Hmm. Nothing. I don't remember. It's the one with the booby traps that come down, right? Yeah. Oh, I just want this to be over. Oh, never mind. Over there. Yeah, let's just throw that on the ground. Like we're never gonna use that again.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
I like how that magically closes with no fucking chain attached to it anymore. We're gonna save. And then we are going to call it quits. So we have chapter 4 left. Chapter 4. I don't know. I can't even remember how many fucking chapters there are in this fucking game. But there's a bunch. There's a bunch. Plus we got a shit ton of fucking DLC that we have to go through. So we will go through all that garbage at a later date. So for now, that's gonna fucking do it for us. Or at least do it for me. So thanks everybody that came out. I need to develop a stream ending fucking scene for this fucking shit, because I think the only one I have is Be Right Back. I think I have a Be Right Back and the intermission scene, but we're not doing intermissions, so we're just gonna call it a night. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for those that came out, appreciate it. Peace out.